independent member of the Lebanese parliament, Paula Yacobian, this Saturday resigned as a parliament member following the explosion in Beirut. Yacobian, who announced her resignation in a video recording she posted online, says her resignation is a duty as she cannot endure sitting beside parliamentarians while the people of Beirut are suffering.